Hi, I'm Michael Yapko, and it is my great honor to be included amongst the faculty for the prestigious Evolution of Psychotherapy meeting that will be held in Anaheim, California in December. And I would like to extend a personal invitation to you to attend. I will be presenting on many different topics. My area of expertise is strategic psychotherapy, but I have a particularly special interest in clinical hypnosis as a vehicle of applied positive psychology. Anybody who practices hypnosis starts with the recognition that people have more resources than they realize. So I'm especially glad to have the opportunity to present a one-day pre-conference day just on hypnosis, introducing people to the merits, the clinical applications, the research, the experience of hypnosis. And over the course of the days of the conference, I'll be doing clinical demonstrations, participating in panel presentations, and I'll also be doing a couple of workshops. One workshop will be called The Discriminating Therapist, based on my recent book. I'll be talking about how cognitive style influences decision-making processes and how often people's problems are a direct consequence of making decisions badly according to criteria that are really ineffective. The ability to discriminate what's salient and what isn't when you're faced with a decision can make all the difference in the world between making good decisions and bad ones. So I'll be exploring that topic in particular in one of the workshops, and then I'll also be focusing on depression. Depression is, as you probably know by now, the number one cause of disability in the world, according to the World Health Organization. There's a lot that we can do with active and experiential treatments, like hypnosis, like various strategies, including homework assignments, that can get people moving. So it's going to be a dynamic and action-packed conference, many great faculty members, a lot of great reasons to be there. I think you'll learn a lot of practical tools, good things that you can use as soon as you get back to your practice. And again, I'm honored to be a part of it. Hope to see you there.